Hi, in this video, I will show how to sign in Windows 10 with PIN instead of traditional password-based logon. On Windows desktop, click Windows icon at bottom left and select Settings. Next, click Accounts and select Sign-in Options on the left menu. If you use local account with empty password, you have to set password by click Add and enter password for this user account. Then, click Add under PIN section. You need to verify your account by enter account password and click OK. Then, enter PIN code that you want. It must be at least 4 digits and click OK. Now, you can use PIN to sign in or unlock the system. If you forgot PIN code, you can switch to password-based logon by click Sign In Options. Select this key icon and enter your password. Then, open Sign In Options. Click I forgot my PIN. Enter your account password and click OK. If you're using Microsoft account, you may need to perform these additional steps to verify your account. Here you can reset PIN. Enter new PIN code and click OK. PIN code is now reset. If you want to remove PIN, click Remove and click Remove again. Enter your account password and click OK. PIN is now removed from sign-in options. So that's it for this video. If you have any question or suggestion, please post below. If you like, please subscribe. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.